If it's a sudden one, it's a sudden one. This is a female, must be Jack Russell, 10 years old. This suddenly red and itchy. The lower paw, so.
The bumps.
No, this lower part.
Sometimes she stretching has armpit. A little bit of bumps. A little bit of bumps, but.
A lot of
this
rings,
time is most serious.
These rings are quite long or recently on?
Recently, I think it's recently.
How long? How long recently?
I only noticed since like Thursday or Friday. Is it
the ears? But that's why I said, unless it's recently, you know, the ears are itchy. So. See the other ear? Turn over. Wait, the leg. See this ear, so come relax first. This is also recently, right?
Recently.
1 or 2 days only?
Yeah.
Now you hold on first. Let me check if it's painful. Or it's not painful. Yeah, yeah. Also not painful, it's just red. The eyes, eh? Not swollen,
I don't think so.
So the dog treat was given before, right?
Given before? For a few weeks.
The bumps here. I can't
and
see now.
Yeah, right? Hair loss. Recently, when the bumps came out, right, then this few days the hair loss is very serious.
Now this is a 10-year-old, not spayed jaguar, so you can see that this part is red there. Has she been biting the tail?
Yeah, when it's itches, I think she will bite.
So it's most of the inner sac. Yeah, the inner sac is swollen. Have you expressed it?
No.
You didn't? Not even once?
I don't know how to do it.
Has it been expressed before?
No.
It's an interesting case, you see.
I didn't do it before.
I just put the hand below first. Now we'll check here. When's the last hit? The bleeding?
Probably
hit
a few months.
Is there any discharge recently? Also red. How's the urine? Is it very...
normal.
No blood. Wait, you put your hand below first. Let me just lift up the tail. Okay, let's see. The inner sac is swollen there. You can feel it. You see? You want to see the oil coming out there? You want to see?
How do I squeeze it?
Okay, like that. See how I do? She want to see? These are the oil, inner sac oil.
How long do I have to do it?
Normally you don't have to do it unless it's biting the tail, you know.
Oh, okay.
Or chasing the backside.
Okay.
If not, every week you do it before bathing, you dare to do or not? Put on the table and do it. See how I do?
Yeah, so I just...
It's gross and smelly, you know.
It's very smelly.
She dare to see, let's see.
Oh, okay, you want to see?
Some children dare not see. There. This is the oil, stuck there for a long time. So it's become infected. This is the inner sac. Have you heard of inner sac?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, heard of it.
So I just hold that area and then I just squeeze it.
Press it up during the...
Press down bit, or...?
The 4 o'clock, 8 o'clock here, see how I do? But no more.
Okay.
Just below 4 o'clock, 8 o'clock.
When she scratches often?
Or during bathing time, you know. You bathe her. It's very painful, very itchy, see?
Okay.
Now almost all come out already.
Okay,
nice, thanks.